I am going to be painting Kenzie Ziegler, a young, beautiful, and talented YouTuber. This is fan art and is part of my 29 Faces challenge in making a video a day. Hello everyone, this is Martha from I Love to Paint, aka Ayala Art. If you are into acrylic painting, sketches, mixed media, and art journaling, this is your channel. Today I'm going to be painting a beautiful young YouTuber. Her name is Kenzie Ziegler, and I'm going to be basing my work on a photo, but it's going to be kind of loosely a resemblance to her photo. This is my fan art participation for today's video and the 29 Faces Challenge. I'm going to be doing my sketch with my pencil, and then I will be adding my colors. I have silver because in the video that I watch based on what I'm going to be working today for this portrait, she's wearing something silver. So I'm going to be using silver, some blue for the sky. Her hair is dark brown with some highlights, some flesh tones, some red, and I might be adding another color, maybe like white or something like that. But anyway, that's kind of loosely what I'm going to be using with tiny brushes, and I hope you have fun. If you're new to this video, please consider subscribing in the red button. Click the bell and you'll be getting notifications every time I upload a video. And I hope you share, like, and leave me a comment. Okay, this is more or less the sketch. She has a very pretty song, Breathe, where she says that everything is going to be okay. So I hope everything is okay with my painting. I am going a little bit off from my typical style, but that's okay. I would like to add a little variation. And I am going to start painting now. Thank you. is pretty much finished. I might add a couple of other little details, maybe another layer of silver on her jacket, but it's pretty much done. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Click share, like, and leave me a comment. What do you think? Are you a fan? Have you listened to her music? I think she turned out pretty cute. Okay, well, this is the day for today for 29 Faces Challenge, and remember to keep your paintbrush wet.